Shall we gather at the river, where bright angel feet have trod, with this crystal tide forever, flowing by the throne of God? Yes, we'll gather at the river, the beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God.
It's time for the world to start again, not for a child to wonder when life gets beautiful. And it's time for a new tide to rush in, and a new day to begin to be beautiful.
So let's meet at the river that flows across our land, and together we'll proudly stand. On its way to the sea, it's a sign to the free, and we'll greet her hand in hand.
Just for now,
just for now,
as the land is bright,
feels the down of the drops of rain.
And for now,
so let's meet at the river that flows across our land, and together we'll proudly stand. On its way to the sea, it's a sign to the free, and we'll greet her hand in hand. Together we are stronger, together we've begun, like a river moving onward, we are one, we are one. Yes! Let us serve with the river, and to the feet of a sign to the free, and we'll greet hand in hand, hand in seemed to know my crime will surely come a second time. I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away.
And yet with you my world has started.
One more day all on my own.
Will the earth meet again?
One more day with you,
I dream. I was born to be with you.
What a life I might have known.
And I swear I will be true.
But he never saw me then.
One more day before the storm.
She goes.
Yes, the never gates of freedom.
Shut on, my world is there.
Banks begin to fall.
Do I stay and do I dare?
Take a place with me.
The time is now. The day is here. One day more. It's in the fun. We'll be ready for the school. They will watch them Sunday
morning. When there's a free fall, hear a little dip, hear a little touch. Most of them are gone, and so they won't miss much.
One day to a new beginning.
The days of
freedom now. Every man will be the king.
Thank you so much. Wasn't that beautiful? Please join me in giving the Parkview Arts and Sciences Magnet, Madrigals, and Director Carolyn Foreman another round of applause. Good morning. My name is Denver Peacock, and I'm chairman of the Little Rock Sister Cities Commission. And it's my honor to welcome everyone to today's program, and I will serve as the MC. Several dignitaries that are here today with us, including the Hanam Mayor, Kim Sang-ho, and his delegation from Hanam. Thank you, everyone. We appreciate your commitment to our sister city relationship. Our Secretary of State, John Thurston, is here. For those that don't know, the Secretary of State's office has been incredibly supportive over the years in helping our commission and capital city host important dignitaries and delegations from around the world. Thank you, Mr. Secretary, for your efforts.
안녕하십니까. 저는 늘어락 하남시 자매기론 위원장 댄버 헤이카기입니다. 우선 이 자리를 빌어서 원근 각지에서 올려오신 많은 귀한 분들에게 진심으로 감사를 드립니다. 특별히 우리 행사를 위해서 매그넷스쿨에서 학생들을 모집해서 귀한 그 합창단을 들려주게 한 분들에게 진심으로 감사를 드립니다. 특별히 오늘 이 자리를 위해서 우리 알칸사주 국무장관인 존 더슨 국무장관이 참석을 했습니다. 우리 국무장관은 우리의 그 이 관계를 위해서 물심양면으로 도와주신 귀한 분이십니다.
current Little Rock Mayor Frank D. Scott Jr., and three former Little Rock mayors that all had an important role in developing or growing the relationship with Little Rock and Hanam are all here. They are former Secretary of State Sharon Priest, State Director of Tourism Jim Daly, and former Mayor Mark Stodola. I see City Director Doris Wright here. Thank you so much for your commitment to the important work of this commission and your dedication to furthering the commission's pursuits of economic development, cultural awareness, and youth exchange. We appreciate you serving as our board liaison. Thank you.
오늘 특별히 이 자리를 위해서 27년 동안 많은 도움을 주신 분들이 이 자리에 참석을 했습니다. 하남시 릴로락 자매시를 위해서 처음 시작한 그때 그 당시의 국무장관인 우리 셰언 프리스트 국무장관 계셨고요. 오케이. 그 다음에 지금까지 세 분의 시장님이 우리 자매 도시를 관계를 위해서 수고해 주셨는데 짐 데일리 시장님 그리고 또 마크 스타돌라 시장님 그리고 지금 현 시장님인 프랭크 디 스콧 시장님이 계십니다. 그리고 이 이외에도 이 우리 자매 도시의 발전을 위해서 물심양면으로 보이지 않게 수고하신 분들이 여기 참석하십니다.
As we get started, I'd like to acknowledge the important role that ATA International has played in the birth and development of this important relationship. Thank you, Chairman Sun Lee, for your support over the past quarter century.
오늘 이 자리가 있기까지는 27년 전에 태권도 아칸사 태권 아메리칸 태권도에서 수고하신 그 이행웅 총재님이 계시는데 안 계시고요. 지금은 그 이사장님이신 우리 순리 여사님께서 이 자리에 참석을 해 주셨습니다.
On behalf of our commission, I'd also like to thank the Little Rock Parks Department, John Eckert, Little Rock Convention and Visitors Bureau with Gretchen Hall, the Mayor's Office, and the Little Rock Sister Cities Commission Foundation members, as well as my colleagues at the Little Rock Sister Cities Commission, in particular, Robert Kuhn and Melanie Berman, for their work in sustaining and building on the success of our long history together. Thank you.
27년간의 우리 자매 도시가 계속해서 좋은 관계를 유지했던 것은 그냥 한 사람의 공헌이 아닙니다. 보이지 않는 여러 분야에서 수고하신 많은 분들을 제가 일일이 열거할 수는 없지만 그분들의 공이 있었기 때문에 이 자리에 계신 걸로 전합니다.
Our relationship with Hanam goes back more than 25 years now with the signing of our sister city agreement in May of 1992. Throughout the years, we've had a number of exchanges, including a delegation visit to President Bill Clinton's inauguration in 97, the exchange of certificates of honorary citizenship, as well as the 2005 groundbreaking ceremony for the Korean War Memorial dedication, just steps from where we stand today. I might add that we're grateful for Hanam's significant role in raising the funds for this memorial.
우리의 자매 도시 인연은 계속해서 지금까지 활발하게 했던 것 저기에는 그동안에 해마다 무슨 행사가 있어서 계속해서 교류가 진행되고 있습니다.
I'd also like to acknowledge, I believe we have four veterans of the Korean War here with us today. We laid a wreath, a ceremonial wreath was laid this morning at the memorial site. So if you will, join me in thanking them for their service to our country and to the Koreans.
특별히 이 자리에 우리 자매 결연에서 빠질 수 없는 귀한 분들이 계십니다. 네 분의 한국전쟁 참전 기념 전쟁 참전 용사들이 이 자리에 참석을 하셨습니다.
Two years ago, Michael Warrick's Creating Youth Statue was dedicated in Hanam with Mayor Mark Stodola and the rest of the delegation. Today's event marks a reciprocal exchange of Hanam's gift to Little Rock in honor of our quarter century together. And it's no coincidence that our commission, along with the support from the city, chose MacArthur Park for the location of this important symbol of our relationship. Most of you probably know that General Douglas MacArthur was born right here in Little Rock, in that building over there. He would go on to become one of our nation's great military heroes and possibly the most revered American in the eyes of our friends from South Korea for his UN-led efforts to liberate the people of this great nation from the invading army to the north nearly 70 years ago. Our nation's shared interests were forever intertwined at that point.
오늘 특별히 이 자리를 저희들이 정한 것은 우리 한국 사람들한테는 가장 잘 알려진 메가 정군의 생가가 지금 요 앞에 보이는 데가 있고요. 그래서 그 메가 정군과 함께 우리 6.25 참전에 참전했던 많은 용사들을 기념하고 또 특별히 우리 Little Rock이 알칸사 주의 주도이기 때문에 이 귀한 자리에 특별히 우리 Little Rock을 대신해서 Little Rock의 그 동상 제작가인 워크 씨가 제작한 그 동상을 여기 안치한다는 것은 큰 의미가 있는 것 같습니다.
On a more local level, it has been our sister city friendship with Hanam that has brought us even closer. And of course, we couldn't have had 25 years together without the signing of the original sister city agreement back in 1992. That's why we felt it was important for all our former mayors to provide a few brief remarks today to help illustrate the longevity of this relationship and its importance to our city. I would like to start with former mayor and former secretary of state, Sharon Priest, who was there back when it all started. I'm delighted she could be with us today to share that story. Madam Secretary, the podium is yours.
이 뜻깊은 자리에 정말 이 자리가 있기까지 그동안에 수고를 많이 하신 많은 분들이 계시는데 특별히 1995년에 우리 자매 결연이 시작될 때 사인을 했던 그런 귀한 분인데 그 당시에 국무장관인 우리 셰론 프리스트님의 잠깐 스피치를 듣겠습니다.
Good morning. I'm very excited and honored to be here today to see what has happened over the years since I first went to Hanam City and signed the Sister City Agreement. I will never forget looking as we drove into Hanam City, there were children holding Korean flags and City of Little Rock flags, and they were waving them at us as we drove in. It was so exciting to see that. And while I probably murdered the language, I did ask that the opening and closing of my speech be in Korean. So phonetically, we tried. I'm sure that they were very polite. I know they were very polite because they acted like they understood every single word I said. So it's with great honor and with great joy that I am here today to see the unveiling of this sculpture. And I think that we will all be very pleased, and I hope to see that we will continue this relationship for years and years to come. Cultural exchanges are very important, and getting to know each other as people is very important. So we love the people of Korea. We're so happy to be here. And I remember that it was Eternal Grandmaster Lee who really helped pull this relationship together. So with thanks to Eternal Grandmaster and to the people of Hanam City, thank you so much.
저는 1995년에 이예문 돌아가신 총재님의 도움을 많이 받아서 하남시에 가서 그 자매결연 서약을 했던 거를 기억을 합니다. 그때 저는 한국말 하나도 몰랐지만 사람들이 가르쳐주는 대로 한국말을 하려고 했었는데 그게 아니고요. 근데 그런 모든 것을 지금 생각해서 감개무량하게 여러분 앞에 섰다는 것은 너무나 감개무량하고요. 앞으로도 계속적으로 우리가 한국을 사랑하는 그런 지속적인 관계를 맺었으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Thank you, Madam Secretary. Former Mayor Jim Daly is our current Director of Tourism for the State of Arkansas. He served as mayor of our capital city for 13 years. He's uniquely qualified to visit with us about the importance of this relationship and to share a few words as well. Mayor Daly.
Mayor. And mayor. Let me. You ready? Okay. Good. All right. Anyway, I'll try to be brief on this because there's a lot of territory to cover, but let me just say it is an honor to be here standing before you today after so many years, 27 years of this wonderful relationship. Two thoughts in my mind. Number one, when President Eisenhower established the Sister City Program, the goal was to bring people together around the world with unity by getting to know one another through relationships city to city across the world. It has worked in so many of our cases around the world, and in specifically it has worked in our relationship with Hanam City.
27년 동안 이렇게 정말 풍성한 관계를 이어온 우리 자매결연 특별한 시기에 오늘 제가 이 자리에 소개된 것을 너무나 영광스럽게 생각합니다. 저는 그 전에 릴락 시장으로 아이젠하워 대통령이 처음으로 자매 도시 그 저기를 시작을 하면서 모든 세계의 모든 사람들을 다 하나로 모은다는 그 슬로건에 제가 부응을 받아서 이걸 계속해서 이어왔던 것에 대해서 자부심을 느낍니다.
And secondly, let me acknowledge what Sharon Priest said, and that is the importance that Grandmaster H.U. Lee played in establishing the Sister City Program, and the importance also that ATA plays in bringing tourists and visitors from South Korea to Little Rock and Little Rock to South Korea. It's so much a pleasure to stand here before you and acknowledge the success of our Sister City relationship. 감사합니다.
여러분들이 잘 아실 거지만 그래도 제가 계속해서 강조하고 싶은 것은 우리의 이 좋은 관계가 태권도, 아메리칸 태권도의 도움이 없이는 절대로 지금 이 자리에 올 수 없다는 걸 다시 한번 강조하고 싶습니다. 감사합니다.
Thank you, Mayor Daling. Former Mayor Mark Stodola actually led an official mayoral delegation visit to Hanam in 2013. And his leadership was essential in helping our foundation raise the money for our 25th anniversary statue dedicated in Hanam 2 years ago. Mayor Stodola, please tell us about your experiences with our Hanam sister city.
Good morning, everybody. Mayor Kim Sung-ho, Mayor Scott, Mrs. Lee, I'm so happy to be with all of you as we celebrate a wonderful event today, the unveiling of a reciprocal sculpture done by the artists in Hanam City to reflect that exchange between our two organizations.
저는 전 시장으로서 정말 행운을 굉장히 행복하게도 2년 전에 25주년 기념식 때 하남시에 제가 직접 가서 그 동상 제막식에 참석을 했습니다.
I think it's unique that here in the middle of the country, we see such a reflection of diversity among our people and among nationalities and different citizens of the world who've chosen to live in Little Rock. So whether it's the American Taekwondo Association or some of our wonderful Korean citizens that we have here, we're so happy to see that type of exchange as a long-lasting endeavor of world and cultural understanding.
특별히 제가 시장으로서 가장 가슴 뿌듯하게 느끼는 것은 미르락이 한가운데 우리 백인뿐만 아니라 흑인 그리고 또 한국의 ATA 본부가 여기 있고요. 그리고 한인회가 여기에서 살면서 서로가 정말 좋은 조화를 이루고 살아가는 것을 제 눈으로 보고 있다는 것입니다.
I was honored to lead the delegation, as Denver said, to Hanam, and it was my pleasure to experience the wonderful Korean food that I had not had the opportunity to enjoy in previous excursions around the country or around the world. The food was, kimchi was probably my favorite. You should know that we even have a restaurant here in Little Rock that's called Kimchi.
특별히 제가 하남시에 갔을 때 가장 좋았던 거는 음식이었는데요. 제가 김치를 정말 좋아하고요. 우리 리로락 시에는 김치라는 이름의 레스토랑이 있을 정도로 그러는데 정말 한국 음식을 제가 되게 사랑합니다.
I noticed on your itinerary that that restaurant is not on the menu.
불행하게도 그 김치 레스토랑이 여러분에게 식사를 제공하는 그 장소가 되지 않아서 참 유감으로 생각합니다.
One of the great hallmarks of our Sister City Commission is the establishment of our youth exchange with the Mayor's Youth Council and coordinated with our Sister City Commission. I think it is one of the most wonderful things that we can do for our young people to help them understand the importance of civility in the world, particularly in these tenuous times that we see in the world right now.
특별히 우리 자매 도시의 그 특별한 성과를 말을 한다면 지금 세상이 너무나 빨리 발전하고 있어서 우리 차세대와 그 청소년에 대한 그런 관심이 지대히 필요한데 우리가 지금 그거를 계속 유지하고 있다는 사실입니다.
I want to say thank you to Michael Work for his helping us to provide the wonderful sculpture that we have now permanently in Hanam. And certainly I want to say that this reciprocal exchange, I think, will lend an identity to the importance of world peace as it relates to the wonderful new art center that we are going to be building. And its location in proximity to that art center, I think, will remind people of the importance of world peace and what we are all dedicated to as common human beings.
우리 자매교련의 그 결실이라면 특별히 모든 문화가 서로 교통해서 세계 평화를 이루는데 우리가 조금 있으면 우리 아트 센터를 개장하게 되는데 특별히 우리 시에서 우리 시 출신인 그 동상 제작가가 이 귀한 동상을 제작해서 더욱더 우리의 관계를 견고하게 하는 거에 대해서 다시 한번 감사를 드립니다.
And finally, let me just say thank you to both our sister city commissions, the Hanam Sister City Commission, the Little Rock Sister City Commission, for continuing this great relationship, transitioning through mayors of years and years of working for our cities to make them better. You help us so much to be able to forge and to continue to forge these lasting relationships. Thank you very much.
마지막으로 지금까지 계속해서 좋은 관계를 이어왔듯이 이 관계를 위해서는 두 도시의 자매 결연위원들이 굉장히 많은 수고를 하는데 앞으로도 계속해서 주시고 또 우리 두 시장님도 열심히 더 이 관계를 위해서 노력해 주시기를 간절히 바라면서 마지막으로 감사를 드립니다.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor Stodola. Mayor Frank D. Scott Jr. is our, excuse me, is our city's 73rd mayor and first elected black chief executive. Since his election in November last year, he has worked to unite our city's diverse neighborhoods, expand our economy, and improve the quality of life for all our residents. Mayor Scott, please join us to welcome our visiting mayor, Kim Sang-ho, and share a few insights into the importance of our sister city relationship.
It's truly an honor to be before our brothers and sisters of Hanam City.
우리 하남시에 특별히 이 관계로 오신 하남시에 우리의 brothers, 그러니까 가족들을 진심으로 환영하는 자리에 이 자리에 선 것에 대해서 영광스럽게 생각합니다.
Where we have experienced 25 years of cultural exchange and competency, 25 years of understanding true cooperation, and most importantly, true community fellowship.
제가 시장이 되고 보니까 이 25년이라는 긴 세월, 짧으면 짧고 긴데 이런 좋은 관계를 유지해오는 것에 대해서 저는 생각할수록 감명 깊습니다.
As Mayor Kim and I both center on a North Star to bring our collective cities together, but to move our cities forward as it relates to economic development, education, but most importantly, how do we all unite with one another? It's a great moment in time to celebrate with one another.
제가 이 자리는 특별히 감명 깊은 것은 우리 김 시장님과 제가 앞으로의 그 선배들이 이어온 이 자매결연을 경제적으로 또 문화적으로 또 청소년의 그 저기로 이어갈 걸 생각하면 어깨가 무겁기도 하지만 정말 감개무량합니다.
With the city of Little Rock having a strong and deep Korean-American community, it's always great to have a greater understanding of the community from a global perspective.
책임이로 무겁기도 하지만 그러나 이 Little Rock의 우리 한인 커뮤니티가 굉장히 왕성하게 활발하고 있다는 걸 생각할 때 많은 위로가 됩니다.
As you see today, the commitment with the city of Little Rock, with the city of Hanam, where you have previous mayors who are still committed for this sister city relationship, and has also made certain that someone who's only been on the job 6 months to truly understand the value and the importance for our city, that we carry it on for another 25, 50 years, and hopefully 100.
제가 시장이 된 지가 6개월밖에 안 됐지만 여러분 옆에 있는 분들을 보십시오. 이런 좋은 관계를 위해서 한인 사회와 또 하남시에서까지 또 리로하게 있는 관심 있는 사람들이 이렇게 모였다는 것은 앞으로 25년 더 많은 좋은 관계가 이어질 것을 확신하고 있습니다.
While Mayor Kim and I share the same term, I look forward to making certain that each year we remind ourselves of this commitment and figure out how we can work together to increase great policies moving forward. One of the things we know about Hanam City, it is a great lure for sustainability, a great lure for commerce and mobility.
제가 가만히 이렇게 생각해 보니까 우리 김 시장님하고 저하고 비슷한 때 시장이 됐거든요. 그래서 하남시의 부흥을 위해서 우리 김 시장님이 노력하는 것처럼 저도 똑같이 그렇게 할 것입니다.
What a providential time for Hanam City, as well as the city of Little Rock, to celebrate more than 25 years of a relationship, as we also celebrate ATA's 50th anniversary. And with that 50th anniversary, we understand that the ATA is a great and critical component to the city of Little Rock's commerce and the city of Little Rock's community. And we're most appreciative of Chairwoman Mrs. Lee.
특별히 어젯밤에는 우리 시스터 시리가 25년 전에 시작할 수 있도록 도와주신 그 태권도 협회에서 50주년을 셀레브레이션하는 그런 시간이었는데 이 두 단체가 같이 협력해서 계속해서 두 도시의 자매결연 발전을 이어갔다는 것은 정말 획기적인 거라고 생각합니다.
As I shared with Chairman Lee this past Monday, how grateful I am to ATA, because as a young boy, I too was a member at that period in time when the ATA was located in Southwest Little Rock on Baseline Road under the leadership at that point in time, Chairman Master Anderson. And so I just continue to be grateful for the community impact that ATA has on the city of Little Rock for its children and its youth, as well as our seasoned community, because it always brings forth great discipline, diversity, and determination.
제가 특별히 시장이 된 이유 중에 하나가 제가 어렸을 적에 태권도를 통해서 훈련을 받았거든요. 그래서 태권도는 저한테 지금 시장이 될 수 있는 밑거름이 됐고요. 모든 예절이나 범절이나 또 지도력이나 그런 것들을 한국의 그 전통인 태권도에서 제가 이어받았다는 것을 여러분들한테 같이 쉐어하고 싶습니다.
And with, on behalf of the great city of Little Rock, we just appreciate ourselves to you and thank you. Kamal Sadam.
다시 한번 이 특별한 저기를 위해서 참석해준 여러분들에게 감사하고 앞으로도 계속해서 발전을 위해서 서로 노력합시다. 감사합니다.
Mayor Kim Sang-ho graduated from Yonsei University with a major in politics and international affairs. He has served as an aide of a member of National Assembly and chair of the President's Election Polling Committee of Hanam. We're grateful to have the Honorable Mayor and his delegation with us this week as we celebrate the dedication of this important symbol of our friendship. Mayor Kim, please honor us with a few remarks.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Nice to meet you. My name is Sang-ho Kim, Mayor of Hanam City. I'm honored to participate in Hanam Sculpture Dedication Ceremony. Mayor Frank Scott Jr. and citizens of Little Rock, I appreciate your invitation and long-time friendship. 오늘 오전에 리틀락의 한국 전쟁 용사들과 함께 헌화를 했습니다.
I laid flowers to the Korean veterans at Korean War Memorial with two Korean veterans.
한국 전쟁에서 5만여 명의 미군 용사들이 아칸사에서 461분의 미군의 희생이 있었습니다.
So Arkansas Korean war veteran 461 Korean veterans participate in Korean war. They came to Korea and fought for us.
대한민국과 하남시는 이분들의 희생과 용기를 기억하겠습니다. 잊지 않겠습니다.
We will remember their sacrifice for Korea.
Mr. Dickerson, Mr. Tripp, 네 분의 용사들에게 박수를 보내드립니다.
Please applaud to Mr. Dickerson and Tripp and to other Korean War veterans. 네.
Little Rock 씨의 보내주신 상징 조형물은 2017년 12월에 하남시에서 제막을 했습니다. 그리고 오늘 하남시에서 리틀락에 보낸 상징 조형물 제막식을 갔습니다.
We had already held Little Rock sculpture unveiling ceremony in December 2017, and now Hanam sculpture unveiling ceremony is being held in Little Rock.
리틀락의 우리 마이클 워릭 교수님께서 만드신 유스와 하남에서 보낸 블루밍 이 두 스컬프처는 공통점이 있습니다.
Youth, Relax sculpture and Blooming, Hanam sculpture have something in common.
둘 모두 변화와 역동성을 상징합니다. 또한 완성된 것이 아니라 시민들과 함께 만들어 간다는 것을 의미합니다. 시민과 함께 만들어 가시는 두 도시를 상징합니다.
They both represent changes and dynamics. Also, they mean not completion, but the city that we make together.
오늘 제막식이 더 기쁜 것은 대한민국을 지킨 더글러스 맥아서 장군 기념공원에 설치되기 때문입니다.
The reason why I am so happy today is that the Hanam sculpture is installed in MacArthur Park, which commemorates the General Douglas MacArthur, a hero of Korean War.
하남의 조형물은 전통 한복을 입은 시민이 양팔을 벌리면서 환영을 하는 모습입니다.
The Hanam sculpture features a citizen of Hanam welcoming with open arms.
다른 모습으로 보면 겹겹이 흐르는 은행나무의 잎은 다양한 세대의 폭넓은 교류를 상징합니다. 하남시의 자랑인 천연 기념물 수완이 하남의 역동성과 따뜻함을 상징합니다.
In other side, Jinko leaves in layers represent wide exchanges for diverse generations. Also, our pride and natural monument, Suwan, symbolizes dynamics and warmness of Hanam.
6.25 전쟁 기념관에 새겨진 461분의 알칸사 용사님들께 하남시의 존경을 담으며 두 도시의 조각상에 경의를 표합니다.
I would like to express my respect to 461 Arkansas soldiers engraved in War Memorial, and also I would like to express my respect to our two sculptures.
There is an African proverb. If you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. Little Rock and Hanamsi, let's go together. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Mayor. Mrs. Sun Lee is chairman of the board of ATA International, the largest martial arts organization in North America dedicated to the discipline of Taekwondo. Continuing the legacy of her late husband and ATA founder, Eternal Grandmaster H.U. Lee, Sun Lee is committed to changing lives through martial arts. Headquartered in Little Rock since 1977, ATA hosts the annual Worlds event here in Little Rock each year, and it's our largest convention in the city, bringing nearly 20,000 guests to Central Arkansas and $6 million to the local economy. You've probably seen many of them walking around this week downtown. This week, in conjunction with the World's event, ATA is celebrating its 50th anniversary as well. Sun Lee, please join us. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Hello. In the early 1990s, Eternal Grandmaster suggests to Mayor Sharon Priest that Hanam City in Korea will make a good sister city for the Little Rock. But who would have guessed that this sibling relationship would endure for over a quarter of a century? Little Rock and Hanam City exchange formal delegations regularly and also exchange student delegations fairly often, including this year. This arrangement has helped both city cultures to understand one another and has developed into a lasting friendship. In the 2017, the city of Little Rock present the Korean sculpture to be displayed in the Little Rock sent a sculpture to Hanam City. And this year, Hanam City Mayor Kim Sung-ho came to Little Rock to present a Korean sculpture to be displayed here in MacArthur Park. Thank you for all this wonderful gift, and thank you for coming this all this way to as a dedication. I have a lot of other things to say, but a lot of other mayors and current mayors all said it, so I just say very short. 안녕하세요, 여러분. 1990년대 초 이터널 그랜드마스터는 셰런 프리스 르르락 시장님에게 하남시와 르르락의 자매도시 개련을 제안했습니다. 그러나 누가 이 개련 관계가 25년 이상 지속될 것이라고 생각했습니까? 르르락과 하남시는 올해까지 공식 대표단을 지속적으로 교류하고 있고 또한 학생 대표단을 활발히 교류하고 있습니다. 이것은 양쪽 문화가 서로를 이해하는 데 있어 도움을 주고 지속적인 우애관계를 발전시키게 합니다. 2010년 말 르르락시가 하남시에 조각상을 보냈습니다. 그리고 올해는 하남시 김상호 시장님이 르르락의 조형물을 선물로 가지고 오셨습니다. 이것은 메가다 공원에 전시될 것입니다. 멋진 선물을 가져와 주셔서 감사합니다. 조형물 제막식을 위해 여기까지 참석해 주신 여러분들께 감사합니다.
Thank you, Chairman Sun Lee. It's now time to unveil the beautiful blooming sculpture named after the official tree of Hanam, the ginkgo tree. Thank you.